Marco Milanese keeps it in. Swings it to the top of the box. Brito tried to take and flick. And then it's missed, and Trevor Amann is in for Northern Colorado. Amann to pull one back, and he does. A gift from Union Omaha, and Trevor Amann accepts it gratefully. And the Hailstorm do have a goal. Still a half an hour to go. It's 3-1. Fourth goal. And then suddenly this happens. Junior Palacios, having scored that spectacular goal in the first half, tried to take it out of the air and missed.